It's 4:30 in the morning, and we are headed out on the backpack trip. It's about, what, Tim, about 49 degrees. It's 4:30 in the morning. You got about an hour and a half or so ride to get to the trailhead. We'll try to be there around 6 so we can get a parking spot. Check you out later.
Bull.
We can park right there if we need to.
You can park right there.
Right here.
Perfect.
Have they got plenty of room on that side?
Oh, yeah. All right, we got here. We had to make a detour through a road. Construction in the park. We should have been here about 30 minutes ago, but we're fixing to pack up and head right down the Fern Lake Trailhead in Rocky Mountain National Park. Everybody ready for this?
I don't know what we're fixing to find out.
We're fixing to find out if we're ready for mountain climbing. Trailhead we're headed to. Park's pretty rocky. Not very steep though. Starting to head uphill now.
It'd be awesome if we looked at Ferner's mountain sitting up on them rocks for a walk. Then we went a mile and further down and still if they walk.
The sun is just about to come up. It's coming up over the mountain, as you can see in the back. Elevation hadn't been too bad. I am breathing a little hard, but it's, I think we started out at 8,300 something feet. First little waterfall of the day, or a creek. Loving it. What you think, Caleb? Pretty, ain't it? I think we said we've been averaging 2.8 miles an hour since we started. Got a little deal on his phone that's keeping track of everything, so we'll check you in a little bit. Right behind the rock. This little camera doesn't do that justice, I don't think.
I want to take pictures, but then when I get home and look at them, I'm disappointed.
Here's a little incline. I think we're gonna get the place to get to a place called the pool. It's just so pretty. Looks like it's pretty much straight up.
Got a pretty good walking path though, as far as steps. I can't stop them. I can't hardly keep going with the rest of them. Wanting a video is so pretty. I haven't really seen any big game yet. Wow. Stopped here, the big Thompson River, take a little breakfast break. I'm gonna have Gretchen peanut butter. I don't know about old Christopher. Master.
Christopher would rather went and played go.
Would you really? Master Packer, hiker Kenny's whooping up a chair here to sit on.
This is the Halenox. The Halenox wants to
sponsor. Yeah. How much does that chair weigh? Not much.
Less than a pound.
Wow. Look at there. It's like socks on a rooster. This is the pool. Sure is a good looking one. Gorgeous. This camera's not doing it justice. Nice little walking bridge here. That just. Yeah, pretty much camp set up. Everybody's out of breath and blowing up their air mattresses. That's what it looks like in here. Kelp's on that side. He's got his sleeping bag already pulled out. His pillow right there. We're home for the night. And there's Kenny
and Christopher over there. And pretty much uphill for the last, I don't know, half mile or so, and it's then got hot. I know 80 degrees is not hot to Texans. And it's hot when you're carrying this pack and you can't breathe. But we're having a good time anyways, right, Caleb?
Mm-hmm.
That didn't sound really reassuring. Yeah, it feels good either. To the cold air off that water. Folks, it's been a straight uphill. I think we're about to reach. Whoa. Oh yeah. The destination. Oh, yeah. This place is gorgeous. Hang on a sec. I can't probably zoom in that much, but all right. One of the little guys, real pretty colors.
I'm gonna add some filtered water to our a la carte ramen. And we're gonna use the jet bowl to boil it. And after I get that done, we're gonna fry some sausage to put in there too. Complete the meal. Oops. All right. Let's see here.
Gotta have some protein. Yeah, you need to eat a little bit of it. This right here. Do this. Chicken eat. Spice it up a little. There we go. Dinner served.
Tastes like ribeye.
Well, it's about 7:30. Me and Caleb are tired. Been walking all day. So I think we're fixing to turn in. Talk to you later. Just having oatmeal. Over with. It's about 7:30. We're already ate breakfast, packed up, and that's where we stayed. Everybody's tied up, ready to go. And the sun, as you can see, is coming up in this beautiful place. So, till next time, talk to you later. On our way home, kind of sad to leave. But I am looking forward to a hot shower. Well,
We're back at the trailhead. We made it.
Okay. So.
Another hike.
Yeah.
Next time, maybe. It was a good time. Learned a lot of stuff too. What to bring, what not to.